I'm not trying to be Mr. Rogers, man. I'm trying to create a monster. You know what I mean? I'm like the mad scientist. You know, that's me. That's just me.
We'll take a look at some of this offense right now, because it appears that Feroz has been working on her game, maybe with Wendy Choo, is trying to take advantage. And whoa, what a hip toss by Valkyria, and a cover and a kick out. Look, in such a short time, has Valkyria passed all of your tests? Has she checked those boxes, Book?
I mean, I think the test still is in process.
Shoulders are down, shoulders are down, and an ear fall.
In progress right now, but you talk about Valentina Feroz and Wendy Choo. Wendy Choo got a big win over Cora Jade, which definitely puts her right in the game. Oh, yes.
Look at the combination offense. Oh!
Educated feet Vic right here.
You can say that one more time. And right now, pace starting to quicken. Valkyria doesn't care about it. Just catches Feroz. Feroz, though, looking for a submission.
Yes, indeed. You can tell.
This would be an upset, Book.
You can tell right here, Vic. Training has come
into
play right here.
Light suplex, bridge, pin, not able to keep those shoulders down for a count of three. But when you take a look at the women's division, take a look at the field, the Stevie Turners, the Starks and Dawns, who we saw earlier tonight that were victorious. Is Valkyria, in your opinion, the next one to face Roxanne Perez?
Hold the phone.
It's Elektra Lopez. And obviously, she's had a lot of dealings with Feroz's. Now, Wendy Choo may be trying to let Feroz know that Elektra Lopez is here. Valkyria doesn't really care about anything going on in anyone else's business. She's focused on a win here tonight. Feroz able to get up, get under, back to her feet. Nice counter. Valkyria is still on her feet. Charging in is Feroz. Feroz gets caught.
I mean, you're talking about the, you're talking about how much traffic it is here in this women division. Everybody gunning for Roxanne Perez. And it's not like just traffic, Vic. It's like 5 o'clock traffic in H-Town. And everybody want a shot.
Well, we know Perez right now looking for a partner after the interaction and altercation she had with Chance and Carter early tonight. It's about Valkyria. Double noggin knocker.
Little timing issue right there. Both ladies going for the same thing at the same time.
But those brass knuckles.
She's not going to do it.
Just got caught by Valkyria. And Feroz turns around, another devastating strike into the cover.
That's it.
And you can say that one again.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Lyra Valkyria.